Brendan Pryor erupted on the music scene in Chicago in 1969. With his high-powered horn sound, he has won 6 Grammy Awards and 4 American Music Awards, and has been inducted into both the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and the Oakland Hall of Fame. Here to perform the 1979 smash hit